Hi, I'm Bruce Justinian from Seasoft Scuba, and here's what you need to know about Seasoft's Absolube silicone grease. Now, everything I'm telling you right now, I learned from the company that sells silicone grease to NASA. They're an aerospace lubricant company, and I learned this from them, and I was fascinated by it, and I want to pass it on to you. Silicone grease is made up of silicone oil that is mixed with amorphous, and I'm not even probably saying that, amorphous fumed silica. Those two together make the best silicone grease. The reason that is because amorphous fumed silica, I'm sorry for butchering that, but that makes it so that, get this, that the silicone grease is absorbed better. In other words, it's a catalyst for absorption. So I want my O-rings and my camera case and all those things to absorb the grease so that when I'm diving, that grease is slowly released from that O-ring and doesn't dry up and allow my camera case to leak or any of my O-rings, my light case or any of my O-rings to leak. And that makes the best silicone grease. Because I wondered, when I was thinking of selling this product, I did some research, and I wondered why one company was selling a quarter ounce of silicone grease for $7.99, and another company was selling 2 ounces of silicone grease for $7.99. Well, how could one, was one ripping them off for a quarter ounce for $7.99, and another one selling it for 2 ounces for $7.99? Well, what I found out was that the 2 ounce company was selling it with inexpensive fillers in it, still could be called silicone grease, but what happened was they had less of the amorphous fumed silica, which means that it wasn't absorbing the oil into the rubber and plastic. And I don't know about you, but I don't want that silicone grease. I want the good stuff. And our silicone grease is the same as the stuff that's selling for $7.99 for a quarter of an ounce. That's what we're selling. We're selling the real McCoy, the best silicone grease money can buy. And one of the ways they told us we could tell, they said, take a little dab of it, put it on your hand, and rub it around. And he said, a couple minutes, it'll be absorbed into your hand. Your hand won't be greasy anymore. And I invite you to do this yourself. So I put some on my hand the first time the guy told me to do that. And I did it. And sure enough, in a few minutes, my hands weren't greasy at all. And then he said, hey, try this with some of these cheaper brands. And I did it. An hour later, my hand was still greasy. So Seasoft's Absolube is the real good stuff. If you really have a good camera, you want to really have, you know, really take care of your gear, and you want silicone grease that's going to be really be absorbed into your O-rings, this is what you want to buy. And that's what you need to know about Seasoft's Absolube silicone grease.